Hello everyone, my name is Mauro from Spotahome, Madrid. Today I'm going to show you two bedroom apartment in the center of the city. It's located in Guindaleras neighborhood, too close to Diego de León and Avenida de America metro station. It's a really good apartment, totally equipped and ready for moving.
That's the entrance door. Just when we enter, we found the living room of the apartment with this bed sofa in front of this dining table, this window to interior view. All this space here in the living room, we found the bathroom number one with two things, shower, toilet. To the left from this bedroom with a double bath. All this space, this wardrobe, air conditioning, and the desk with the same view to this window. In the other side, we found the kitchen, totally equipped, fridge, for a stove, oven, dishwasher, microwave, the sink, and all the things you need. And in the back of the kitchen, we found the master bedroom with a double bed, this wardrobe, the desk, a street view through this window, and here we found this inside bathroom with a sink, a toilet, and the shower. That's the bathroom inside the bathroom. So that's the apartment. It's a really, really good apartment. Totally equipped, recently refurbished, and ready for booking.
Thank you for the video. Hope you enjoyed and liked it. You can find more information in the Spotahome page. Bye bye.